हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल प्रीमियर नेक्स्ट। एक्यूनेक्स सीजन 2 इज वन ऑफ द अपकमिंग डैनिश वेब टीवी सीरीज। इट इज इन द जेनरी ऑफ सुपरनैचुरल थ्रिलर एंड मिस्ट्री ड्रामा। टी लिडनबर्ग इज द क्रिएटर ऑफ द सीरीज। द म्यूजिक वॉज कंपोज्ड बाय क्रिस्टियन लैथ एंड फ्रिडोलिन नॉट्सा। डेनमार्क इज द कंट्री ऑफ ओरिजिन एंड डैनिश इज द ओरिजिनल लैंग्वेज ऑफ द सीरीज। फैंस आर ईगरली वेटिंग टू वॉच दिस सीरीज। दिस सीरीज हैज रिसीव्ड वेरियस अक्लेम एंड गुड रिव्यूज फ्रॉम द क्रिटिक्स एंड द व्यूअर्स। T. Lidenberg, Mette Kroes, Hugh Wallenstam, Andreas Garfield, Jacob Katz-Hansen, Bo Michelson and Mike Squals-Moss are the writers of the series. Netflix is the distributor and original network of the series. Apple Tree Production is the production company of the series. Dottie Rice Lodison is the producer of the series. People welcome the series very much. Equinox Season 2 Plot. This series is set in the year 1999. In this series, there was a character named Astrid and she had a lot of troubles in her life. One fine day, her sister Ida was disappeared mysteriously. Astrid decided to find her sister and so she investigated the problem. The entire series revolves around them in an interesting manner. This series will also be continued in the sequel part. Equinox Season 2 Cast. There were so many leading roles in this series. And some of the leading roles include Danica Kurzik as Astrid, Lars Brigaman as Dennis, Caroline Ham as Ida, Hanne Hadinler as Leaning, Viola Martinson as Astrid, Fanny Bondel as Amelia, August Carter as Jacob, Ask Tulson as Falk, Alexandra Williome as Henrik, Peterholm Johansson as Torben, Rasmus Hamrich as Matthias, Zaki Noble Mirabel as David, Tina Gehling Mortensen as Doris, Suzanne Storm as Isobel, and my other characters were also included in the series. Equinox Season 2 released it. The first season was released on 30 December 2020. The series had overall ratings about 6.1 out of 10 in IMDb and 100% at Rotten Tomatoes. Fans are much excited to watch the second season. As of now, there was no scheduled release date for the series and it will be revealed soon in the year 2022. I hope fans will be satisfied by this information. So stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching video. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like and subscribe our Facebook page. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the like button and do subscribe for latest updates.